As the director of student services, one of the responsibilities I have is career education. And so we interviewed the students and they told us what they aspired to become, they believe what the field that they'd like to work in. And then we made our best effort to match them with a local business person, a local professional. This is a program that I've worked with a team of people from Great Plains, Cameron, the city of Lawton, and Lawton Public Schools to put together this program for our students.
We were very excited to come on board with the AIM program to be able to expose students to the different departments and divisions here in the city. We would love for these students to learn more about that and to better the community and improve and grow Lawton.
It's really setting me up to be a better leader than what I am now, and setting up my goals and what I want to achieve is giving me more confidence that I can achieve those goals.
It's not often that you can come upon an opportunity like this, and it's really fun. It's a great bonding experience. I would really say to take it because it gives you experience and insight on what you want to do, and it just gives you an opportunity to see what you want to do before you actually do it. Being a leader to me means that somebody can look up to me and come to me for insight. It means that I'm seen as someone who can be there and knows what they're doing, someone that can be there for everyone.
We got a coin. It was from PT. Me and my friend Romeo, we beat these other soldiers in the whole entire obstacle course. The back, it says Fire and Fury, which I think is really cool because it sets an example of being prepared for anything.
It means a lot. It makes me feel very accomplished because it's, you know, there's only 20 students from the schools around here, so knowing that I'm one out of the 20 and that they liked my interview and they liked me, it really means a lot, and that they thought I had potential.
AIM is a great program. It's really taught me a lot about the future.
There's so many treasures right here in our own community, and we hope that they grow their understanding for that through this AIM program.